Alright, I did another edit. I can now have the script output the actual part diameter for the inside and the outside diameter probing. It'll output it right there, that little drill. So I want to check the inside diameter of that part there. I just click the center finding button and we'll watch it run. Gives me a diameter of 1.810. Let me raise my V up out of the way. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Come over here. Measure that diameter, and we got, hard to see, 1.810. Pretty good. All right, now I want to check the outside diameter of the part and get the center of it. Just like before, you just set the probe somewhere near the middle, within a half an inch above the part. I know the diameter of that part's around 2 5/8, so I want to set the, you still want to set that diameter to a little bit bigger, so I'll go 2.75. See that? There. Set it to 2.75, so it's got enough clearance. Yeah, we just hit the OD finding button. Okay, it's centered on the part and it outputted the actual diameter that it measured as 2.6245. Almost 2 5/8. Double check with calipers. Can you see that? It's hard to see. It's almost right on. Close. Voila.